Good evening, everyone. Welcome to PACA Live. This is our 47th consecutive Sunday. We're glad to have you here. We're coming up onto our year anniversary. We'll let you know about the big party we're going to throw for that fantastic event when we get one more year down. And we're going to continue on as long as people want to play on our stage. We're going to continue having them. So, and as long as you're tuning in and coming to the audience, we have a live audience now. Say hi out there. Hi. There you go. Well, that's there you go. So we have about 20 people out in the audience, and so you're always welcome to come live. You're also allowed to watch live stream, and you can BYOB at either location, either here or in your houses. So we're glad to have you here. We have the next theatrical event that we're doing starts September 24th through August 9th. We have a play called Alabaster. We have our season out. We have 8 shows this year. So do come to the theater. Glad to have you there as well. There'll be 6 shows of Alabaster, so we hope to see you there. Fun things, Lena and Steve Trahosky are moving into our first floor artistic space, the gallery down there. They're opening City Gallery, and Noodle Fish is coming in with a show that they're doing there with Brad Ford and Margot Wolf. It's an interactive, immersive kind of theatrical experience, so we hope to see you there soon. For that opening in early September. So keep an eye on PACA, like us on Facebook, and just watch what we do. We pretty much put it out there for everybody. The other thing to think about, of course, is our movement center, which we've opened up, and we actually have something, a yoga class, a Tai Chi class, a Kung Fu class, every single day. So there's something happening every day in our movement center. You're welcome to join that as well. But it is a pleasure to have live music on our stage here. We want to thank Dave. We want to thank Sav for taking care of all the technical end of what we do. And ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, we have Missing Field.
We'll be right back. Thank you very much, everyone. For those of you who are in the audience, welcome to PACA. For those of you who are phoning in through the screen, welcome to PACA. We are The Missing Field, an experimental rock band that up until recently had been entirely instrumental. However, we wanted to expand our sound and in some ways, I suppose, make ourselves more accessible to audiences. This is our solution. This is Siobhan Lynch. She's our vocalist. She's been with us for about 2 months. She's a writer, a lyricist, and a poet, and she's been fantastic for the past 2 months. We love what she has been doing for the band, and we hope that you love what she does for the band. This is Logan Kemp, our drummer, who has family members in the house. He absolutely slays, and he's 17, so we will look forward to following his career with great interest. His proud father on bass is Mike Kemp, holding down the low end, and Michael Milk is on keyboards. If any of you had listened to the sound pollution interview about the missing field a couple weeks ago, you will have heard the story about his utilitarian half kimono. For those of you who didn't hear it, we can tell it to you after the gig.
See part of it tonight.
There's part of it tonight. This is the summer version.
Got to keep the blanket in the back, otherwise it's
too hot.
Wait,
it's making me hot.
By the way, for those of you who are at home on Facey Space or whatever, as you type your comments, whatever they are, we can see them here. So Siobhan's getting props, and so are Logan and Mike. We have woohoos and love, so that's awesome. Thank you. Keep that coming in. The next song that we're going to do is called Into the Wind of the Desert, Red Rushing, and then there will be another jam between it. Or after it, rather, and then we'll go into a song called Anastasia's Lament.
You were louder last time.
That's exactly how we rehearsed it, too.
Lines are hard to memorize. Thank you.
Thank you very much, everyone. If anyone out there can ever find a solution for guitar players with stage hands, let me know, because...
Wear brightly colored decorations.
Brightly colored decorations, okay. I'm going to have to rethink my wardrobe then, obviously. By the way, I had failed to mention, and I apologize for this, the first two songs that we played when we opened, the first one was called Coda. That's sort of like atonal, jazzy piece, followed by a little bit of a jam, some of which relied on a song that we had done last year during lockdown called Your Trembling Flowers on Cirrus Ova, parts of which were... not parts of which, rather, but the what am I trying to say here? The song had been redone with a spoken word over top of it by Pittsburgh visual artist Caroline Majok, who's in the audience tonight. Highly recommend that you go check that out. It was actually her contributions to the song. The spoken word poetry that she did over the top of it that prompted us to bring Siobhan on board because the effect was so gorgeous. Yeah. The next song is a bit of a, it was recorded, well, the part of what you're going to hear was recorded in the Brooklyn Art Museum during a show that was a retrospective of Coney Island, memorabilia and photography. And I was walking around with this microphone, not eavesdropping on anyone, just kind of wandering through the crowd, you know, picking up bits of conversations and things. And I came to this enormous and slightly terrifying clown face on the wall that used to stand outside of a ride that was called Night in Egypt, which is the subtitle of the song. And that's all there is to that, I guess.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, very much. Almost right on time. Thank you again, everyone, for coming tonight, those of you who are here physically and those of you who are here via Pixel. By the way, Terry, hi. Haven't seen you since grade school, man. What's been up? I cannot tell this story in public, no. Some other time. Thank you again to PACA for having hosted us tonight. Thank you again to my bandmates, Siobhan, Logan, Mike, and Mike. A round of applause for them, please. And again, one for this kid, two, he just absolutely slays, yeah. If any of you guys see him wandering around town as he goes to and from, you know, his commitments for school that are going to prevent him from drumming with us further, I'll pay you $50 to kidnap him, you know? Okay, 100. Again, everyone, thank you very much. It was great to be here.